not going to be so stupid. This could destroy the company.
The company? Who cares about the company? What about us? That thing is a killing machine. I bet it's just waiting for us to fall asleep. And then, bam! Oh, we're easy prey, my friend. Easy prey. We're sitting targets. Okay, look. I think I have a plan here. Using mainly spoons, we dig a tunnel under the city and release it into the wild.
Spoons. I understand nothing of what you just said.
That's it. I'm out of ideas. We're closed. Hot air balloon, too expensive. Giant slingshot, too conspicuous. Enormous wooden horse, too Greek. Don't you find some place for you to sleep? What do I think of a plan?
Are you sleepy? You want to sleep? Is that what you want? Huh? Germs all over it. Hey, fine. My chair is more comfortable anyway.
Ow!
What?
I want to know what is in my book.
It's just a closet. Will you go to sleep? Hey, that looks like Randall. Randall's your monster. You think he's going to come through the closet and scare you? Oh, boy, how do I explain this? It's empty. See? No monster in here. Well, now there is. But, I'm not going to scare you. I'm off duty. Okay. How about I sit here until you fall asleep? Go ahead. Go to sleep. Now. Sound crazy, but I don't think that kid's dangerous.
Really? Wow. In that case, let's keep it. I always wanted a pet inspector. Kill me!
Now, look. What if we just put her back in the door?
What?
Mike, think about it. If we send her back, it's like it never happened. Everything goes back to normal.
Wait a minute! The rest of the town.
Oh, yes, said Henry. Hi, squeaked Percy. I can't. Rubbish, Percy, said Henry. It's easy.
Is that a joke? Tell me you're joking. Sully, I'd like to think that given the circumstances, I've been extremely forgiving up to now, but that is a horrible idea. What are we going to do? March right out into public with that thing? Then I guess we just waltz right up to the factory, right?